We grew up on the border and truly lived paycheck to paycheck. My dad was a Golden Gloves boxer in the Marine Corps, then a deputy sheriff. My mom worked as an office assistant. One day, they decided to start a security guard business. I thought they were absolutely crazy. We literally had no savings. But they always believed in the American dream. So, my dad worked to grow the business. My mom did the books at night. And at 18, I guarded the parking lot at the Catholic Church bingos. Now, my dad made sure I could take care of myself.
Wait for it.
I carried Smith & Wesson 357 Magnum.
Yeah.
Yes, that gun weighed more than I did. My parents grew that small business from one 18-year-old guarding a bingo to more than 125 employees in 3 states. And sure, there was help along the way, but my parents took the risk. They stood up, and you better believe they built it. My parents also taught me about having the courage to stand for something.